Ready to get started with your product licensing? Hi, I'm Kathleen. I'm a tech writer here at GE Digital, and I'm going to walk you through the process of installing your licensing software. In this example, we're going to install a local license server tools, and a license client. So all three right here. So let's get started. Right-click the commonlicensing.exe and select Run as Administrator. There may be a different version number right here, depending upon when you downloaded it. You're going to select Install Local License Server. A few screens will flash by as it installs, and after it completes, you'll see this message again. I'm going to select to put it on my desktop and then click Finish. Next, on the install screen, you're going to select Install License Server Tool. So the welcome screen will appear. You're just going to click Next, I accept, and then just click Install. After a few moments, you'll get to the final screen. I'm going to select both of these options and then click Finish. And then finally, we're going to go back to the install screen and then click Install License Client. So when the wizard appears, just click Next. So let the wizard run here, and then when it completes, you're going to see this message. And I'm just going to select to put it on the desktop and then click Finish. The next steps are to add your licenses to the server and activate them. See the next video in this series for details. Thank you for watching.